JT. Just a man I wanted to see.
What is it, Davenport?
I need a minute of your time.
I got 60 seconds.
You are so kind. Did you hear about that incident over Lulu's convenience store the other day, huh?
Yeah? Look, I don't know nothing.
Your childhood friends are Mark Travis, right?
That's no secret.
You know where he's at?
Look, I seen him the other night. He wasn't right in the head. I don't know. Your 60 seconds are up.
Thank you for your time, pal.
Detective. When you find him, take it easy with him. Just promise me that, okay? I'll take it back.
What's going on?
Hey, JT, my man.
You're not gonna believe what happened.
Yeah?
Monica, she lost all of our credit cards. Probably left them on the plane or something.
Call the banks to cancel.
No, I didn't get a chance to do that yet, but look, I came right over here. I was hoping maybe...
Mark, Monica called me.
What'd she say?
You come in here looking like death. You smell like death. What the hell is going on?
Look, man, are you gonna help me or not?
No. I'm not gonna get involved. You've got a baby on the way.
I'll remember this, JT. I'll remember this because I would never judge you.
Remember it.
Get the hell out of here.
You need help, Mark.
This is my...
You're letting all of us down.
Okay.
You need help.